Jesus was doing, and they knew that they were saying that he was the Messiah. So they told Jesus to tell his disciples, not their disciples. Sit down, I got a little bit more to go, then we're gonna shout again. How you gonna tell somebody else's disciples? How you gonna tell Jesus what to do?
Can't do it.
How you gonna tell somebody to shut up? Because they're not happy about him, their praise. Let me bring it to you like this. Can you imagine some of the people who very well may have been in that crowd?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Lazarus,
amen.
Who was dead, but resurrected, was in that crowd. Another one who had leprosy, who was made whole, was in that crowd. Blind Bartimaeus, who was blind, but now he can see. Y'all getting it now, aren't you? Was in that crowd. And they want them to shut up. Oh, forget it now, forget it. Let me bring it to you. Let me bring it to you a little closer. Somebody in Beth today wants you to shut up, and you